Celebs make a final push to get out the vote. Hi, I'm Ralphie Aversa, and here's one of the stories we're following on Entertain This. Yeah, Pennsylvania is a big swing state in this year's election. Monday night, the Biden-Harris campaign brought out stars on both sides of the Keystone State. Lady Gaga joined former Vice President Biden in Pittsburgh.
Yeah, something about Joe, you and I.
And UPenn grad John Legend returned to Philly for a rally with Senator Kamala Harris. Legend seemingly referred to Ice Cube and Lil Wayne when talking about the audience's, quote, former favorite rappers. Both aforementioned artists endorsed President Trump. So did Lil Pump. He appeared with the president in Michigan.
One of the big superstars of the world, Little Pimp.
He eventually corrected it. Other Trump supporters to encourage voting include James Woods. The actor discouraged wearing political gear to the polls. It's prohibited in many states. And country singer John Rich hoped that there'd be no looting or violence regardless of the outcome. As for stars casting ballots, Cardi B went to her polling site bright and early Tuesday morning.
Feels good after you voted. You feel like you just did something. Go vote, you.
Per usual, sound advice from Cardi.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today Entertainment to stay up to date on all of the latest celebrity news.